love you, God. There's nothing like your presence. And we welcome you. Would you fall upon us? Yeah, yeah. Presence of the Holy Spirit, would you fall upon us? Time stands still whenever I'm with you. No more place to go. There's no rush, not in a hurry. It's okay to take it slow. Minutes turning into hours doesn't really matter. I just want you. It's okay to take it slow. Minutes turning into hours doesn't really matter. I just want you. You're the only one I'm after. I just want you. get used to this. The fragrance of your presence. I could get used to this. I could get used to this. shadows in the light of you. When I found the joy of reaching your heart, when my will becomes enthroned in your love, when all things that surround me become shadows in the light of you, and I worship you. Thank you.
bless our church this morning. Let's just offer our worship to the Lord. The place that we're standing on this morning is holy ground. From the front to the back, from the left to the right. That's why the presence of God is here, saturating this entire place, saturating our hearts this morning. Let's just take a moment, just give Him your worship. Just give Him your worship. Give Him your love. That's right, just reach out to Him. He is here in this place. We love You, we love You, we love You. Hallelujah. You know, the Bible tells us in Exodus chapter 3, when Moses came into the presence of God, God introduces His name and say, I am who I am. You know, in Hebrew, I am who I am simply means this. It means that I am the God of your past, I am the God of your present, and I am the God of your future. And the Lord continues to say that He is the Lord. He is the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. He says, my name is forever the name you shall call me from generation to generation. Church, Jesus says that He is the same yesterday, today, and forever. That He is our present time, our present help in time of need. That He is in our present. That He is in our past. That He is in our future. That He is the great I am, the faithful God, our stronghold in time of trouble, a place of safety, a place of refuge, a place of protection. That God Himself is our help. That whenever that we call upon the name of the Lord, He will save us. That's right, this morning, why don't we just begin to just lift up our hands. Let's just begin to just call upon the name of the Lord, regardless of the situation that we may be in. That's right, why don't we just call upon His name. We call upon Your name this morning, O Lord. You are the great I am. Our present help in time of need. That's why let's give Him our praise this morning. Let's give Him our worship. Let it rise up from our hearts this morning to the throne of God. We worship You this morning, O Lord. One more time, let's sing, I worship You.
And I worship You. I worship You. I worship You. The reason I live is to worship You. I worship You.
Jesus, we worship you. There is none like you, O Lord. There is none like you. Hallelujah. Father, we just want to thank you this morning. Thank you for your tangible presence that we sense in this place. Truly, O God, the place that we're standing on is holy ground, because God, you are here in this place. So we thank you. We thank you that your presence is here. We thank you, O God, that the Holy Spirit is here in our midst, that the glory of God is here in our midst. So we give you all of our praise. We give you all of our worship this morning. Come, come, O Lord. Come and transform us this morning. We thank you, we bless you. In Jesus' name we pray. And everyone say, amen, amen. Why don't we just give the Lord a big hand? Hallelujah, that's right. Let's thank you for his presence this morning. Hallelujah. We worship you, O Lord. The King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. We worship you, the great I am. Hallelujah.